So this is anicca, unexpectedness, uncertainty as we experience it, and dukkha, unsatisfactoriness, suffering. But it's also anatta, not self. It is not about me. I am simply the observer of this debacle of trouble, and learning my lessons from this great teaching in life, because we cannot rely on expectations. Uncertainty is certain. Namo Buddhaya.